take really, really good care of me. I used to wait. I was waiting around for somebody to come and take care of me. And the thing was, there were so many people that loved me, cared about me, took care of me, and I didn't even see it. I lived in my own world of it was like I lived in black and white, or even something darker than that. Like, not black and white, just every shade of gray. So I couldn't see it anyway. I couldn't see people caring about me. It wasn't until I got that I'm the one that was born to take care of me that I felt freedom. When I started to give myself what I thought I wanted from everybody else, life got a lot easier for me. It's why I advocate radical self-care. Take care of you. Take care of you. Be gentle with yourself. Be honest with yourself. Be everything with yourself that you want everybody else to be. Appreciate yourself. Love yourself. Accept yourself with all your, you know, it's funny. It's like, you're never gonna hear people say, accept your happiness, you know? Yeah, really, you need to accept your, mess. Accept all the things you try not to accept about yourself. And if you can't accept those things, that's okay too. Like, there's no rules. There's no rules at all. Do you hear the vacuum? I'm talking to you right now. Self-caring, deeply. I have a my four-month-old nephew in my lap, and the vacuum that you hear is my cleaning lady. She comes every 2 weeks and makes sure it doesn't get too bad. You know, it's livable, and it's part of my self-care. This baby in my lap is part of my self-care. Am I babysitting him for my sister-in-law? Sure, but it's all about me, man. If you've ever held a four-month baby who's asleep in your lap, you'll know what I'm talking about. It's awesome sauce. It's awesome sauce. Oh, it's so awesome. Begin now. What could you do right now to take care of you? What could you do right now that would be the most loving gesture you are capable of in this moment? Begin there. I'll meet you there.